just wanted to show you my hand movement.